Good evening, everyone. My name is Sam Coleman, and I will be your host this evening. Welcome to the All Broken Era Orchestra Concert. Tonight, we will be hearing from students from the 7th through 12th grade performing our first concert of the year. We will begin the concert with the 7th graders and a combined group of students from all five middle schools. They will be under the direction of the middle school directors. They will begin with Uncharted Waters, written by Matthew R. Putnam, and under the direction of Mr. Atkinson, who is the director at both Oneida Ridge and Sequoia Middle Schools. He will be followed by Mr. Samuelson, who is the director at Centennial Middle School, who will conduct March for Strings, which was written by Henry Purcell and arranged by Kathy L. Fishburn. The 7th graders will conclude with Attila, written by William Owens. Okay. Good evening, everyone. My name is Sam Coleman, and I will be your host this evening. Welcome to the All Broken Era live-streamed orchestra concert. Tonight, we will hear from students from the 7th through 12th grade performing our first concert of the year. We will begin the concert with the 7th graders and a combined group of students from all five middle schools. They will be under the direction of the middle school directors. They will begin with Uncharted Waters, written by Matthew R. Putnam, and under the direction of Mr. Atkinson, who is the director at both Oneida Ridge and Sequoia Middle Schools. He will be followed by Mr. Samuelson, who is the director at Centennial Middle School, who will conduct March for Strings, which was written by Henry Purcell and arranged by Kathy L. Fishburn. The 7th graders will conclude with Attila, written by William Owens, and under the direction of Paul Roberts, the director at Childers and Oliver Middle Schools. This is the 8th grade combined orchestra. They will be performing Iroquois Journey by Doug Spata under the direction of Mr. Roberts, followed by Green Country, written and under the direction of Mr. Atkinson. They will conclude their program with Ice Storm, written by Matthew Gelfer, under the direction of Mr. Samuelson. The next group performing is the Freshman Academy Orchestra. This group is under the direction of Mrs. Ricard. We will be performing Voyager by Soon-He Newbold, followed by Five Before Beethoven by Brian Balmages, and we'll finish with The Knight Errant by Alan Lee Silva. Our final group performing this evening is the High School Combined Orchestra. They will be under the direction of Mrs. Ricard. They will be performing Mystic Mountain by Chris Thomas, followed by The Grieved Soul by Jeremy Woolstenhulme. The cello solo is played by Stephen Kaiser. They will conclude this evening with Fiddle Fury by Kathryn Griesinger. soul, and let us try for a little season. Every burden to lay by, come and let us reason. What is this that casts thee down? Who are those that grieve thee? Speak and let the worst be known. Speaking may relieve thee.
And that concludes our concert for this evening. Thank you for attending our first ever virtual concert. I think it went rather well for those of us on stage. Please join us for all of our other winter concerts to come. And now I have to dismiss people. So students, listen carefully. Over here, let me have the back two rows of violins. And violas, exit out that door. Back here, let me have the back two rows back here. Back two rows over here, so if we